Hey everybody, John Adolfi here with Adolfi Real Estate in the little sleepy village of Phoenix, New York. We're located 17 miles north of Syracuse, and why is that important? You'll find out in just a second. Hot off the press, Zillow identified out of 119,000 cities within the United States, which 12 were the ones that you should consider moving to. Now, with the pandemic affecting many states, especially some of the cities and counties and the governors that are mandating certain things, some people just want to get the heck out of Dodge, so to speak. Well, out of those 119,000 cities in the United States, they identified the top 12. And here's what they said, how they evaluated them. Check this out. They said, this analysis heavily weighed home value and forecasted value growth, how quickly a home sells, the shares of homes that sell above list price, and monthly sales counts. So, which were these cities? Starts off with Boise, Idaho, Huntsville, Alabama, Ogden, Utah, Spokane, Washington, York, PA, Colorado Springs, Colorado, Lancaster, PA, Modesto, California, and the number 9 on the list is Syracuse, New York. Huh. Are you looking to escape from New York? New York City, that is. Or some other state, some other county or city that things are just not going very well? The great thing about Syracuse is the fact that the prices of properties are nowhere near probably where you reside right at the moment. Taxes are a little bit high, so those of you in Tennessee or North Carolina may get a little sticker shock, but the prices of properties is probably one half to one third of what it is you would pay for your area. And for those of you in Florida and especially California, probably one fifth of what you would pay there. So if you'd like to look into it further, please feel free to give us a call. Be more than happy to help you make that transition. 315-695-6434. I, John Adolfi here, or my staff would be happy to spend some time with you on the phone. Call us. It's worth a phone call. 315-695-6434. Thank you very much for taking the time to listen and watch. You guys have a great day.